So stupid. Ugh. Hello, everyone. So I'm gonna be reacting to Drake's I'm Upset. I did it myself. I braided my own hair. My best friend's right here on FaceTime on this side. So if y'all see me looking over there too, because she on FaceTime. And I'm finna pull up Drizzy's new video. I've seen a couple people post about it on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. So I guess I need to respond. Okay. Oh, I thought that was my phone. I was about to say, I thought I changed my ringtone. Are they in a water bed? Is that Naomi Campbell? I thought he said don't be pulling up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. They got on all their clothes in the bed. Oh, what's happening right now? That's weird. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm working on time.
I'm upset. 50,000, no, my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check. I'ma always take the money over sex. That's why they need me out the way, what you expect. Got a lot of blood and it's cold.
Okay, free game. Taking the money over sex is just another way to ensure you always get the sex.
They keep trying to get me for my zone. Thankful for the women that I know. Can't go 50-50 with no hope.
Oh. But, okay. Okay.
Every month, I'm supposed to pay her bills and get her what she wants.
Yes!
I still got like 7 years of doing what I want. My dad still got child support from 1991.
Okay, so this is not good that I'm listening to this after Pusha T said everything he said, because this just seemed like this don't match. It don't match.
Out of town, people love to pop
this Carter. And Drake is looking cute. I normally don't find him cute, but he's cute with the beard and the thickness. With the beard and the thickness now, he's looking cute. He's looking cute. He's still not my type. No, she's right. I do not think that Drake is like, he not my type of zaddy, but he's cute. I can say he's cute. I ain't say I want him. I ain't say I'd smash. He's just not my type. He's not.
Put it down. Niggas asking if I'm cool. I'm upset. 100,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check.
Oh, wow.
Trying to check. This is real.
Wow. I'm not crying. I'm not crying. I'm not getting teary-eyed. I used to sneak and watch Degrassi when I was younger. And my mom, she would come in the room, and because I would have the towel under the door so she couldn't see the light from the TV, because she didn't really want me watching Degrassi, because they touch on a lot of, I think I was like 11 or something, and she didn't think that was appropriate for me to be watching, because they talked about a lot of sex, a lot of like harsh topics, and she didn't shelter me, but she just thought Degrassi was too much for me. But I definitely used to sneak and watch it. I'm just trying to understand, why would he do this though?
They keep trying to get me for myself.
$1,500, old man. We call this the Flint Jimmy.
Guys, I'm just gonna say, it was kind of garbage last time. Oh, like,
wow. Somebody tell me what this is referencing, because I don't know. In the comments, let me know, because I don't know what this. Did he used to buy drugs from the students on the show? Because I don't remember. Oh, that's the model, Jimmy.
Yeah.
Wow. They all look good though.
Try their best, yeah. Wanna waste a half a million, be my guest. Make me wanna buy vest and a tech.
Oh, wow.
But I'm blessed, I just checked.
Oh, that's nasty.
Get me in the flesh. Say she got something, she gotta come here and collect. That shit is in a box to the left, to the left.
Oh.
Got a lot of blood and it's cold. They keep trying to get me for my soul.
Oh, what the?
Can't go 50-50 with no hope.
Oh. I don't know if I'm just in a really shitty mood, but lately when I've been reviewing stuff, I haven't been liking it. I have not been liking it. I don't like this. This is stupid.
Look at that mess. Look at that.
This is so stupid to me. This is dumb. I'm too upset to damn it respond to push a T. Okay, this was stupid. Ugh. I don't know his life, but you're talking about some, you know, paying child support, but then somebody exposed you and that's exactly what you're doing. So my whole issue with people's raps or even the art they put out, not lining up with what their real life is you're projecting this perfection. I got my shit together. I don't make mistakes type stuff. When we do, me, myself personally, if I stop talking about certain things, it's because I'm fucking up. Duh. And how I'm gonna tell you to do something that I'm not doing. And that's because I don't want to be fake. And it seems like don't nobody have a problem with being fake. Y'all don't have a problem with fake songs. Y'all don't have a problem with fake ass relationships. Y'all don't have a problem with fake ass bodies. Y'all don't have a problem with nothing fake. But then when somebody call up the fake, y'all say is, hey, you're fucking crazy. So I think the video is whack. And I'm mad because he didn't respond. And I feel like when you talk as much shit as Drake talk, as much as he loves to, you know, brag about how he come back, he do this, he do that. And you one take Drake, bruh, keep up with that. Keep up with it. You put all that pressure on yourself and now you can't deliver. I don't like it. So what? So. He looked nice. He did. The cars was nice. The visuals was nice. But, oh well. So disagree gracefully. Okay. See you later, guys.
I'm upset.